Hey, where y'all keep the toilet tissue in here?
Toilet tissue? What's that?
You don't know what the fuck toilet tissue is, nigga?
I do. I was trying to make a joke.
What kind of dumbass shit?
Just trying to inject some humor into, because, you know, it's no toilet tissue nowhere.
Do I look like I feel like hearing fucking dumbass jokes right now? Do I look like I got a joke face to you, nigga?
No, sir.
You damn right. I sat through the whole movie of Pootie Tang and ain't cracked one fucking smile.
I don't blame you. Pootie Tang was pretty awful.
Nigga, that shit was hilarious.
I thoroughly disagree, but I'm scared to say I do.
If ain't no toilet tissue, what the fuck is everybody wiping their ass with, huh?
I don't know. No, I've been wearing a diaper.
Socks. Nigga, what?
Why are you so passionate?
We've all had to make sacrifices during these last few days, and we decided.
Hey, chill with all that wee shit, Batman, because I ain't been doing that.
All of us have been doing it. I used my last pair.
Your last pair, but you wearing socks right now.
Nigga, I'm not putting toe jam in my booty hole. That's how you get sick, bro.
Nigga, you already
this
sick.
This nigga got on shitty socks right now. Ain't nobody talking.
You're not using socks. How are you cleaning
I've been
your ass?
Using a brown towel out the second floor bathroom.
Nigga, that's my towel.
Bro, what? I know it. I only use the back of it, so
what,
you don't gotta.
What the fuck side is the back of the
using
towel?
Using the towel is asinine. The texture is too
might
harsh.
Might be asinine, but on this ass of mine, I'm using a towel.
Nigga, I just washed my face.
A towel has no comparison to the firm yet gentle touch of a dress sock.
Hey, I don't mean to interrupt, but one of y'all could change your boy right quick. We had breakfast burritos.
I hate it here, bro.